next thing I told you is that your flight today to London will only take 4 hours.
We're looking at how to design a high-speed engine for hypersonic point-to-point travel. Short term, we see a lot of defense capability opportunities. Moving on though, these type of systems are also built for access to space.
Lameness is one of the most costly health issues faced by the dairy industry. So I'm creating a system that consists of a sensor and algorithms to automatically detect these signs of lameness in cows.
Looking out for these telltale signs of lameness day in, day out in an objective manner is a task that's just begging to be automated.
I see real-world applications in the sense that all farms will have one of these sensors in the future, ultimately reducing the associated costs for the farmers.
My project is about an agent-based model of a stock market. With this research, we will be able to understand the underlying mechanism of bubbles and crashes formation.
My research project involves harnessing the use of behind-the-meter resources for supplying electrical system services. These include things like hot water systems, washers and dryers, and using them to support electrical system services in a way that reduces costs for everyone.
My research topic is virtual reality exercise game. You are actually a frog in the game. It's like frog run. And you are moving forward, avoiding the obstacle. And while you are running, your phone accelerometer counts your step.
It's quite impressive to see the broad range of skills and technologies that are being brought together by the university. I see it's very important for industry to participate in events like this.
In many cases, industry is totally unaware as to the brilliant work that's being done by the universities. We need to do everything we possibly can to get a meeting of the minds and to get that intersection of capability and industry.
The ability to speak at forums like this, generate interest in our research, is really valuable.
And I really like talking to all the colleagues and seeing what everyone else is doing alongside my own research.
It's been a very enlightening but very useful experience.